It's a project of RF control digital lantern. Okay, it is a transmitter section. There is a keypad interfacing, like it is an on-off button interfaces to the encoded IC through RF transmitter antenna and interfaces to the anode's battery. So the receiver end, this receiver antenna will be given to the decoder IC, and the decoder IC will decode the information and it will be given to the through this wires to this transistor driver. Transistor, we know that the transistor used to switch on off the devices. So here the device is like the high power LEDs, nothing but our lantern. Okay, these are regulated power supply units. We'll get the 5 volt supply after this regulated power supply section. So because it is going to be the step down transformer, means this is 230 volts to the 12 volts. The 12 volts AC will be converted into the DC by using this rectifier IC DB107. Then after the this is going to be the pulsated DC. So the filter, by using this filter, we're going to remove the pulses. Then after the regulator, it will give the constant regulated power supply, which has the 5 volt supply. Okay, so after the 5 volt supply given to the decoder IC, this one is. So when I give this button inputs, so it will transmit the information. The data will be given to this transistor driver that will be on and off this high power LED section. So you can see this on of the device. So on, the device will be on, means the device is high power LED, so lantern one, by using the RF. So we can control this RF one. On, off. Okay.